club and you
surround yourself with cocaine and the assholes who follow. Hey, Johnny!
Yo!
Come over here! Come here!
Yeah.
Nico, this is Johnny. Now, Johnny is sitting on a big pile of heroin. I don't go near this stuff, professionally. But I found him a buyer. We're nervous. Will you oversee the deal and check everything is cool?
Sure.
Thank you.
Well, I gotta go pick up the stuff. So, I'll see you there.
All right. So who else do you need to meet, huh? Do you know Playboy?
No.
Hey, Playboy. X. This is Nico. And Nico is Playboy.
What's up, money?
Playboy is going along with you. I want as many people around this deal as possible.
Bet. You ready to bounce? Well, come on then.
I am the best. Yeah. I am number one. Whoa!
Oh. Going down to Cassidy Street in Shotler.
Man, what the fuck are you doing?
Shit, this is awful.
I still got my hands.
So, is you rushing or something? Is you like one of them oligarchs or some shit?
I'm not from Russia, no.
Nah? Well, you sound like you coming out of Russia with that accent. That all good, money. Russia's big right now. Rabbit fur hats, Cherenkov vodka, I love that shit. The amount of, what you call dollars in Russia?
I've never been to Russia, but I think their money is called rubles.
Hell yeah. The amount of rubles being dropped up in Liberty City is a joke. I want to get my hands on some of that shit. I don't care about the exchange rate or nothing. I want to be spending rubles like you gangsters.
Yeah? You short of money at the moment? That why you overseeing smack deals?
You think I'm short of paper? I'm just helping out on this deal because Liz is my business partner. She my Sobo connection. Hooks me up when I need her to. That's why I look after her when she need me to.
Is that how things go?
For real? That's how shit works up in here. America is the business capital of the world, because that's how we roll. Me and Liz are entrepreneurs. Shit. If the deal makes paper, I do it.
I like to make money, but there should be other considerations when you go into business with a person. I've learned that at the price.
True that. That's right. I ain't no slut jumping into any nigga giving me the eye. Playboy's in bed with Liz because she got the hookups. That's probably why you rolling with her, too. Maybe I could use a boy like you on Team Playboy.
You got work?
For sure. Let me hook up with your number. You got a sale, right?
Yeah.
Give me them digits. We see if you can make shit happen. The crib's on the third floor. Buyer is some Asian dude called Charlie.
Like in Vietnam.
Just like the movies, money.
Hey, you ready?
Sure, let's do this. Nothing like selling some dope to let you know you're alive.
Let's go.
Yeah, let's do this.
All right, come on.
Hey, what's going on, guys? What's going on?
Not much. Let's do this.
You got the heroin, right? Right?
Come on, let's do this quickly.
But you got the heroin, correct? You're carrying it, correct? I mean, it's a simple question.
What's wrong with you? You're being fucking weird.
Not weird, man. I just want to know if you're carrying the stuff, right?
You ain't right, friend.
No,
come
no,
on,
no,
let's
no.
get out of here.
LCPD! Freeze, motherfucker! I said freeze!
Yo, they're gonna expect us to go out the floor first, money.
Get down!
Everybody, get down and stay calm! I'm bleeding out here! Call 911, get help fast! I need help! I've been shot!
See a face, man!
Causing no trouble. We move.
We need to get out through the roof, player.
Please, everyone, get on the ground and try to remain calm.
You should have stayed away from a man such as me.
Please call.
I got rid of these guys. Let's go.
Drop these suckers, player. Yo, G, stay close.
Having fun?
Yeah. Yo, money, follow me. Pop these dudes. They got to the party late.
Everybody get in here and stay down until I say it's okay to move.
Come on, money, end them. I need you near me!
What?
Get some pace on, player. We ghosting through here. You wanna start rolling with me? Drive me back to my crib in Northwood on X.
You should not be fucked with me!
Playboy X don't like coming that close to being taken down.
Playboy X? What's the X stand for?
Shit, I don't know. All type of shit.
Like what?
I ain't gonna use no fool's name. Hell no. X is the fuck you to them fools who thought they owned me. Fucking federal government.
Like Malcolm X?
It's like X marks the spot. That's cause I always on the same corner pushing weight. Always on the same spot, so X.
Sure.
X is like extreme. Extreme bitches, extreme money. I always take things to the next level. Get involved in some extreme shit. Change the game.
Really?
It's like extra large as well. All types of bitches be calling me that, yeah.
I bet they do.
Should be like double X or triple X or something on that one, though.
Thank you.
Here we be, Money. I'll hit you up when I need your ass.
Elizabeth, things didn't go so good. The contact was...
I know! Fucking spending everywhere! I feel like they want me back! This is what happened. I got some more deals to make!
Hey, Nico. Mallory tells me you are working with Elizabeth Torres now.
Do you two know each other? Elizabeth seems to have a lot of friends.
That's because she's a dealer, Nico. Junkies like the people who supply them with drugs. You aren't getting involved in that world, are you?
I'm trying to avoid it, Michelle. Maybe I do a few errands for Elizabeth. Nothing serious, though. I am no dealer.
If you need help with anything, Nico, just speak to me. If you want to get something off your chest, I'm a good listener, you know?
I know, Michelle. I really appreciate your concern, but I can look after myself. I'm a big boy, and I must make my own decisions. See you soon.
Yeah, Nico. See you soon.
Manny Escuela combines a powerful urban masculinity with a lighter side. Here, shortly after cleaning up five blocks, he teaches a group of...
Yo, man, you made me look gay, man. I warned you, bro.
What? No, you don't look gay. You look a little metrosexual or something. It's good.
Man, who the hell ever heard of a metrosexual ex-gangster, man? I'm a lord, man, not a lady. This show is gonna make me famous.
You are gonna be famous.
Shit. Yo, Nico, man, what am I supposed to do here? Man, I got this film genius here making me look like a transsexual or something. On TV, and now some punks been talking all kinds of shit, too.
What punks?
Man, bitches I used to roll with, guys caught up in the game, punks in too deep, man. Yo, I tried, man. I tried to be a good guy. I said I'm reformed, man. But I'm pure ghetto, man. And this show is garbage.
Oh, come on.
We don't have to kill a shot, man.
Jeez.
We need to go bust somebody, man.
Do what you want, as long as it doesn't involve me.
Hey, yo, man, we're brethren, right? Give it up, man. All right, man. Yo, listen, can you shut these punks up for me, please?
Where are they?
They're gonna be coming in on the L train, man. From Algonquin to Dukes, man. Hey, I owe you, man. I owe you big time.
Okay.
You see that, man? You see that, man? Yo, that is streets right there, man. Not none of this shit. Got me dancing in skirts with people in the neighborhood, man. Well, what the fuck is that, man?
For something to break your spirits. Don't let them take it.
Cause the ice is important to tell. But the rich are small, which is a man great fantasy.
my men to catch this fucking train.
You don't need to worry about people talking garbage no more.
Yeah, just your ghetto, man. Just like me, kid. I'm gonna thank you on all my acceptance speeches, man, for real.
The train is approaching Huntington Street Station.
I've ever played Peacemaker, but I'll be there in a bit.
You!
Were you followed?
Hey, strange seeing you here, Officer McCreary.
I told you to come here, fucking maggot.
You did? Why?
I know about you.
Know what?
I know enough, boy.
Oh, what do you know, boy?
I know you killed Mikhail Faustin. I know a group of Russians want you dead. I know you ain't no saint, boy.
I don't know what you're talking about, Chief.
You think this is a town that can keep a secret?
I really don't know what you're talking about.
Yeah, you do. You know that a man's gotta do what a man's gotta do. That people ain't perfect, that life is a mess.
Sure, everybody knows that.
So, you look out for me, and I don't look out for you. Know what I mean?
I think so.
So there's a guy trying to blackmail me.
Who?
I don't know. Thinks he's getting paid, though. The guy's smart. He arranged to do the exchange by the Humboldt River off Silicon Street. Said to call him from the viewpoint there.
Okay.
Listen, I did what I did. I made a mistake. That don't make me the devil. Now, obviously, I can't go, because then he gets a picture of me giving him money and I'm admitting guilt. I ain't guilty of nothing, other than being a man.
To be honest, I don't really care one way or another.
Well, I'm a good man.
No doubt.
Call me when you get to the spot.
The real estate prices around here are insane.
Can't wait till this day ends.
Party.
beast does not lie. Now he has his hand. So. Yourself.
Oh my
That's
God, no.
Very
oh,
kind
yes.
of you.
You are about to take it from the big man now.
I'm in the park. Now what?
All right. This guy told me to bring the money there and call him. That means he's somewhere close and he's got a phone. I'm gonna text you his number. You've got to call
him.
Who
wants to eat my wiener?
Keep a lookout for someone answering a phone. You won't be far.
Excuse me, please. Hey, babe.
Friend, I'm calling about your exchange with McCreary.
Yeah? You better have my paper. I ain't fucking around.
I'm sure he's got your money. Have you got the stuff he wants?
Yeah, I got it. We're gonna make this shit happen. I don't mess around, you know. Push me, and this shit is all over Weasel News. I got them on speed dial.
Really?
Yeah, and there's a lawyer called Tom Goldberg who's real interested. He's hungry for McCreary's blood and shit. Yeah.
Good thing Francis is paying, then.
Call me when this exchange is going down.
Hello?
I don't like all the talking. Here.
Okay, okay. Really, this city is rotten inside and out.
What's up? Later in the bar of the Majestic.
There are so many injustices in this city.
Shit, it's you again? Money best be the topic of this conversation.
Yeah, yeah. We're talking about how you ain't getting no money, but you're still giving up the photos.
I told McCreary I wasn't giving up them photos unless he paid me. He was gonna have to take him from my cold, dead hand.
You know what? He thought that that wasn't such a bad idea. Looks like you've been fucking with the wrong cop.
You know what? Fuck this. I'm getting out of here. The meat's off, buddy.
This isn't right.
Whatever you say, officer.
What was that?
Oh, my... I can't just give out jobs.
Here. He's dead.
Great. I can get rid of these now. I feel like a new man. Not many people get a second chance like this. It's my redemption.
Your sins are absolved, I guess.
Cab!
Hey, Brucey, what's up?
Hey, Nico B. Come here, show me the love man hug time.
Enough, all right?
Whoa, what are we about here, you and me?
I don't know.
What are we about, boy?
Oh, I'm an immigrant and a hired gun, and you're a steroid junkie, but we get along.
No, not that stuff. That's superficial. I'm talking about the real shit.
What?
We're winners, man. Fucking winners. That's how we roll, brother. Bling, check. Bodies, check. Paper, check. That's how we roll, bitches. The boss.
Are you all right? Too much bull shark testosterone up the ass?
Fuck you, man. Hey, check this out. Lenny! Lenny! Is the bitch ready?
Well, she's very shiny.
Look at her and weep tears of pure gold. Motherfuckers! Come on now, let's go show some people just how we roll. Yeah, all right, come on, get in.
Come on, start you!
Pure gold, eh, big man?
Lenny, you're a fucking asshole. What is this? What is this?
You tuned to yourself.
Yeah. Well, what should I do? I mean, I need a flashy car. People are gonna think I'm a no-nut bullshitter if I fail to deliver here.
How about Steve's car?
Yes. I'll call him on the way. Nico, can you drive us to Freetown Avenue in Willis?
Yeah.
Come on. Let's roll, bitches! Woo!
Ah, Nikki, we need some wheels.
Not again!
Essence that continues to flow after the...
Hey, Nikki! Just gonna hit this guy up. Stevie boy! Asterix! No, oh, man, you can spot me! Yeah! For sure. All right, listen, man. All right, listen! Me and my ice-cold friend Nico gotta borrow your car. No. The other one. Well, of course it'll be cool! What? It's outside? Great! Love you, man!
He's fine with us taking it? We won't have an incident like the last time I got a car for you?
No way, man. That was a one-time only, baby. Me and Stevie are tight. Okay, tighter than that. Tighter than... Shit, I was gonna say my ass, but I think you know that nothing's tighter than this shit. Yeah, wanna feel?
Thanks, but I got my hands full.
God, this is exactly the type of shit you and me should be doing. Cruising for bitches, destroying the town. You and me could be doing some serious damage, like a nuclear bomb up in this shit. But a sexy bomb, you know? A bomb that only affects girls with D-cups, tight asses, blonde hair, no cellulite, and tan. Yeah!
Right. I don't know if I get your meaning, but we can hang out sometime.
Here we are. See what I mean? Sweet! We're gonna dominate this shit. Dominate, man. I've got good feelings about this. We're gonna win for sure, brother.
Yeah, you got some faith in me, Lucy.
There's no other place than first, Mickey. The rest of that shit don't count, okay? I got the best body, I get the hottest pussy, I ride the flyest cars, I'm number one, man. I'll burn your village and eat your children, I'm fucking intense, man.
Yeah, intense is the word.
Here we be, ready to feel the G's. Whoa, skin looks really rough, man. You had some help? A little botulism special there? I like that, homie. You want a shot when we get back?
I'm fine.
Huh.
with me, Nikki.
Someone like me has come second even once in his life? No fucking way! Stevie Boy tunes these things like they're fucking piano, man. It's perfect. Spiritual fucking experience. Intense. I fucking love you, man. Number one, good driving. How do I look? Pretty good, right?
Yeah, pretty good.
Take me back to my apartment, man. I'm feeling jacked. I want to hit the weights now. Nikki, I love you. I love you so much that you can have this car. Take it as a gift.
Hate to break it to you, Brucey, but this car ain't yours to give.
What Stevie's is mine, man. It's all cool. This car is a weapon. Take it out on the town and use it on the bitches, right? They'll fall at your feet, bro. It'll be a massacre, a fucking meeting frenzy.
Yeah, I can't wait.
You know what I call this thing? A weapon of mass seduction. It's good to keep this kind of thing around, you know? Bitch sees your cut body, she's interested. Then she clocks you dropping the readies at the bar, she's real interested. Now, you take her home in this thing, it's over. Bitch don't know what hit her, man.
What hit her? That could be your date rape drugs kicking in.
Funny, man. The only drugs I roll with are the roids, man. And they ain't even drugs. They're not even bad for you. It's like 100% natural. People say I've got roid rage, but that's fucking bullshit. Bullshit. Bullshit.
No, no rage at all.
Maybe those guys that got you to kill, all right, maybe another person wouldn't have done that, all right? But fuck it. They made me angry, so you iced them. That ain't roid rage. That's just the way shit works.
It sounds like you got me to kill a load of guys because you were juicing too hard. Shit, man. You're cool, Brucey. I like you, but I don't want to work for you no more. We can hang out, but I'm not killing anyone else because you got the rage.
All right, Nikki, all right. You wanted some money, and I helped you out. That's all good. I like the fact that we're just gonna be friends now, you know? None of this money shit to get in the way.
Sounds good to me.
Nikki, I feel like we really bonded back there. I'm close to you, man. You let me inside. You let your armor down, you know? We had a moment, man. Call me, and we'll hang.
Sure we did.
And then when you're blood clot, you forgot to set me on a pussy wall.
Yeah, fuck you, fucking reggae Indian bitch!
You want to do? You want blood clot, because I didn't even bumble clot right here, you know?
Stop speaking that gibberish!
Fuck bumble clot pussy wall, girl. You know this? Shut in a bumble clot.
Hey,
yo,
hey,
don't touch
me! What's wrong? What's wrong?
Jacob here. You know Jacob?
Yes.
Jacob tells me it wasn't him, but some people he introduced me to have ripped me off big time and put the heat on me. I know they did.
All right, all right,
but
all right.
So I know my fault, you know, Rasta. And my blood
well,
clot.
Hey.
Don't come in on my face.
All right. You better hope Nico can make this right for you then.
Oh, what?
Oh, we got a big fucking problem, Rasta. Nico, go do this first job for him.
Yeah, I got it.
Watch me, Anna.
See you later.
Watch me
going to President Avenue.
And now it's time to hear who's selling
out. I'm in the rush.
I blacked out behind the wheel and killed my best friend.
I woke up and realized I'd urinated on my wife. Oh, that bitch was mad.
Drinking is always a lot of fun, but sometimes we all need to stop for a while. But you don't want to quit because you'll miss the buzz. Smokers have the tobacco patch. Now try the Alco patch. It's the same refreshing feeling of your favorite drink, but delivered transdermally and discreetly. Pick up the Alco patch at your local pharmacy.
This is scale fish, imported straight from Bolivia, manito. Polvo puro, the best, man.
You're in America now. The best everything gets made here. If the best stuff got made in Mexico or Colombia or wherever, why do you all run across the border? Tell me that.
I've got this stuff. You know where the heat is coming from?
I think I'm getting closer now. But there's one more cat me to speak to.
Shit! Speaking of fucking cops, I think I have company. I gotta go.
Thank you.
I lost the heat. Where are you?
Cheers, Pint. I'm with some buckets in Noir. Get here now, Nico. This be some strange shit.
Smell, I just made some gas in here.
Jacob, what are you talking about? You know, I think you're smoking too much.
Yo, me think me know the eat that come from in a king.
Hey, Nico. Hey, Jacob.
What are you doing here? This is no place for you, Michelle.
As it happens, it is. You see, Nico, I have been working for the government. I'm afraid it's my job to watch you. And now I have to ask you for the coke.
This is a joke, right?
Please, please don't make this harder for me than it already is. Look, they're about to take down Elizabeta.
I don't fucking believe this.
Listen, I'm sorry it had to be this way, Nico. I'm really sorry. Hey, you know, you could have gone down too if you weren't so useful.
You fucking bitch.
Nico.
Voila. You mean to say you're going to let us off just like that? Nothing now, go on?
Well, my employers need the help of a guy like Nico. The office is in Algonquin. I'll call you. You know, as and when we need you. The coke, please.
Shocking me, I have to tell Elizabeth so she now get our cocky in her.
Control. The police are all over me. I can feel them.
So
I'm gonna go to prison for a long time. So my life is over. Oh, all this work for nothing, man. Being tough in a man's world. Guess I wasn't so tough, huh? Jorge turned state? Everyone's a rat!
Not me.
Whatever!
Open up, man!
Who is it?
It's the streets, man!
Okay, hold on!
All right, man. This is what Manny's all about, man.
Manny.
Now, word out, bitch. You better stop slinging that shit on my streets, yo. We don't want it anymore. Hey, OJ, you catching this?
Rolling.
Is this, Manny, for fuck's sake?
The streets have spoken! Now leave my people alone! Yo, Nico, what are you doing here?
I am not in the mood for this right now!
Well, he said he was going to bust the dealer.
Can you help me clean this mess up? There's a doctor in Broca who can help. Come on. Let's put him in my car.
I wish this was a fucking A-bomb.
Ain't that the truth?
Like a mustard fist.
Jacob, I'm sorry. I'm already hanging out with two friends. I've kind of got my hands full looking after them. We should do something soon, though.
You are listening to The Journey, but you have tuned it out. In your lines are a million seeds filled with hope. Seeds that cry out.
I've got some bodies in here. I've heard you'll take care of them.
Natural causes?
Of course. Seems like a bullet in the head is as natural as it gets in this town.
They weren't sick, were they?
No.
Had a few problems with sick bodies. No one wants a liver if it's riddled with tumors, huh? Know what I mean?
No.
Shit. Looks like a bullet went right through this one's eye. And the price of eyes is through the roof at the moment.
Fine. Can I leave you with these or what?
Sure. I'll have these organs out on the street in no time. They're gonna help a lot of folks.
He'd been trying to help the streets his whole life. Maybe he'll actually be doing it now. The doctor has that stuff.
Rose! One last thing to bother me.